Sarah Palin's family is back in the spotlight, and not for good reason. There was a bloody fight between her son and her husband. Her son, Track Palin, is now in custody this morning, facing multiple charges after he allegedly assaulted his father in a dispute about a truck. CNN's Ryan Nobles live in Washington with the latest. Ryan?
Chris, good morning. And Sarah Palin describing her son as freaking out after he was arrested over the weekend for breaking into their family home and attacking his father. According to court documents, Track Palin, who's the oldest son of the former Republican vice presidential candidate, broke a window to get into the house and then assaulted his father, Todd. The dispute happened after Track called asking Todd to use his truck, and Todd told him no. The father left the fight bloodied, and at one point, Track called the officers who responded to the incident peasants and climbed on top of the roof of a garage. The 28-year-old was arrested on 3 charges, including assault. His mother said that he was on some type of medication, and court documents also said that Track told police that he had drank beer earlier in the day. Now, Track has had run-ins with the law before. He was arrested in 2016 and charged with domestic violence involving a female and a weapons charge. He is, of course, a military veteran. He served time in Iraq. And in the past, Sarah Palin has attributed his problems to post-traumatic stress disorder. Allison?
Okay, Ryan, sounds like we'll need some more information as it comes out. Thank you very much.